The consecrated fires revealed cinders and shadows. But beneath it all, no monsters, no gods, only oblivion.